on to my house, I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you apple and a plum and an apricot or two. Ah, come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you figs and dates and grapes and a cake. Ah, come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you everything.
Not just of our business, but where we both grew up. It was just sort of realizing that we needed to set the example for the next generation.
What inspires me in this building is that it's LEED, hopefully 100% going to be there. And it's my hope that this is maybe the first commercial building to meet those standards. But I pray that we will have many, many more that will look at this building and say, they did it, we can do it too. So I thank you so much for being an example and being wonderful corporate citizens.
Look at what they have created, where they started, where they are now, and really this building isn't the end of one project for C.W. Brown. It's really the beginning of a bigger journey, and the county is certainly hopeful that they will inspire other companies, whether in construction, whatever that company may be, to use them as an example. Whereas since its inception, C.W. Brown has brought together an innovative staff who, under the leadership of Renee and Charles Brown, have given tirelessly of their vision, talents, and expertise in environmentally responsible construction, surpassing industry expectations and earning the well-deserved and widespread admiration of all who have been fortunate enough to know and work with them, and extend to each and every employee warmest good wishes for continued success and personal satisfaction in all their important efforts. And so we declare Friday, April 30th, C.W. Brown Appreciation Day, signed by County Executive Asterine.
We could have taken this office somewhere else, but we wanted to be right here in Westchester because we feel Westchester County is really where it's at. And this is where our people live and work, and we love it very much. In closing, again, I'd like to thank all our employees as they grow every day, but it's just amazing. Renee and I could not do this without everybody, all of Team C.W. Brown, and they are a fantastic group of people, and I'm very, very proud of them all. Thank you.